This is like, what, day 5 now? Day 3? I'm trying to be undying. Like I could probably get it here if I just stopped getting hit for that much. This is basically going to be a bomb up since I'm not going to use a lot. Always gonna have to after the last attack. And at least there is no more than that. There's spears. I know there's like a glitch to not get hit all the time. Probably know that I'm using a notebook and pair of glasses for maximum visibility. But now we'll have to eat some bomb. There is not a lot of that level of punishment. Hold on. Oh no, now it's just super slow. Right now I heal since I do not want to deal with this, but it will be easier that. Everywhere I go, I somehow find it more in this attack. Now let's do attack for this one. But now we're trying to get to here. I want to die. Yep. Just keep you on. Yeah. Like I said, no way. If I don't really think it matters how much damage you do to him down. God, please just let me kill you. Oh, that was stupid. Why? Just why? Okay. It's too hard. Yeah, screw this. Yay! I finally did it. After 30 days, 30 or 40, I'm pregnant. Hey. Yay. Now where's Monster Kid? I want B's ass. Ooh, I'm B's ass. Just gotta find some food though. I'm not so pleased. Got lots of food. I swear to yeah, there's like gaps. Oh. Do. Now if Undying was that hard, imagine how Sans is gonna be. Get rid of it. Give me that shit. Yes. Nah, fuck you. A cup evaporated. You know. I'm gonna go piss. Alright, let's do it. Oh, come on, bitch. I'm chasing you. Could you have gone upwards? I wonder if it can still track your face and background even if you're outside. Oh, Nojo, look at that. No noise. I like it. Ooh, I won. Let's go. Now let's keep going. Alright, no anyways. We'll see. 93. Decent. There's something good here. Thank you for your bonus. Oh, no. Not bad. Take it. Alright, let me see you something first. This is better. I'm equipping it. I will keep the torn notebook just in case. I like how it looks like smiley face. Like a smiley face. They ran. This one is already done. Screw you. You. Damn, that's a lot of hits I'm gonna do. So yeah, it does give me more HP. And I'm level 12 now. Ooh. No, they just seem like normal enemies. It's a microwave. That's great if you're a microwave fan. I am a microwave fan. And I'm also an oven fan. I like anything that can boil people. There's a few more left. Yeah, so a few more. I need a lot more left. So, I'm gonna watch some YouTube shorts and... Yeah, okay. And probably I'll be here. Why am I struggling on that top one? Just go left, right. Yeah. I know there's only 36 left, but I can't find them. Out the best way. Please lock the location. Left floor one. Fuck. Right floor one. Is there any other place?
$250. So I went to the front desk and said, "Why did you charge me $250 for only one night?" The receptionist replied, "Part of it is resort fees, such as room service, food, pool, internet."
Too easy, man. Too easy. Oh, you wanna fight? Come on, come on, come on. Where are you running? I'm gonna smack that goddamn flower with a frying pan. I do not care, bro. I just killed Undying. Damn! That's a lot. Anyways. Hope I can find some enemies. Are they still here? Oh, it's not included. Ah. Hop on the check. How am I supposed to go back there, Jackie? Get the cowboy hat. Junk food. Actually, hold up. No, why did I get the junk food? I could have just gotten something else. He's still here. I hope not. I don't want to. Thank you. this shit out. Put in the cowboy hat. Get rid of my cloudy glasses. Screw that. Get rid of this. Get rid of that. We have a lot of legendary heroes. Alright, now I'm gonna have to get some. Oh, you got some stuff in here. Like a butterscotch pie. And some monster candy. Now I gotta see if there's anywhere else I can attack. And you can't do that. That gave me PTSD. Right. Hold up, if I can't find anyone here, might as well just go over here, up. Still 35 left, I'm happy. Or still counts as hotline. I'm gonna go through all of this just so I can kill some enemies. I know y'all aren't gonna trick me, come on. No one here. Please on this floor. Come on, just finish. Just finish. The noodles are finished. They don't taste very good. You have to flavor pack it. That's much better. That's pretty competitive. What?